Welcome back, Warren. You are now part of a legacy that goes back beyond the reach of history. You've done more than surrender a life. You've surrendered your own soul. I salute your sacrifice. Once upon a time, the initiation of a new soul warden was caused to party for 3 days and nights. But there's only two of us now. It would be a very subdued affair. Indeed. I know a place we could set a camp, and I might even have a few candidates already. But even if they become wardens, let's be honest, we won't have the forces to counter the Tempest. Ha! The armies with their colored banners? They're too busy fighting each other. Of course, you do have all those fancy leadership qualities. Perhaps you can rally them. I suppose so. I met the Covenant, I believe. Came here offering me salvation. Too late for that. They were on their way to Brightwood. Try there. Then look for me up that way at our new camp.
Mark my words.
Oh, hello. I am Emir, Templar Dakitain, or even Lieutenant Templar General, in fact. 4th Battalion. I am quite occupied at the moment, re-examining the Covenant's priorities. Should it? I am not sure. Between the Marauders, the Syndicate, Lost, it's a new enemy every day. Here in Brightwood, there are more immediate threats than the corruption, you know. I do confess, I have heard horror stories from the Great Cleave. The corrupted offensive and this tempest. But the balance between factions is precarious. Unite! A beautiful dream. But I have no time to indulge in dreams right now. I must attend to a pressing matter. Reports of an especially foul Lost stalking Brightrest Cemetery. By yourself? That thing ate 6 initiates just yesterday. I can't stop you. If you go, just try not to despair when it kills you. The last thing we need is more Lost around here.
Thank you.
Magnificent! Oh, I should have recognized that you are not someone to make idle promises. I suppose I am inclined to hear you out. You say the factions must unite against corruption, but under what banner? Soul Wardens. Have I heard that name? Soul Wardens. Have I heard that name somewhere before? Well, as long as these Soul Wardens do not seek territory control, the Covenant might consider a parley. Whether or not the Covenant would meet with the other factions is not a decision I can make, however. That would be my superior, Adjudicator General Calvallo. He would be at Ballard's Manor, the temporary center of operations for the 4th Battalion. I will even send word ahead to inform him of the assistance you gave us here. You have inspired me, I think. It's the truth. I am a poor liar. And I hear your point. It wouldn't do to have the Covenant absent from the battle for the soul of humanity. That's what humans do best. In times of need, we fight for one another. It's the truth. I am a poor liar. And I hear your point. It wouldn't do to have the Covenant absent from the battle for the soul of humanity. That's what humans do best. In times of need, we fight for one another.
Oh! on!
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, thank the spark you're safe. I heard news just after you departed the General's camp had fallen. It is a tremendous blow to our forces here. And even worse, it means I'm in charge. To some, it would be. But I have never really sought power over others. So much responsibility. No, I much prefer to be engaged on the front lines, in the battle itself. To be completely honest, my faith wavers at times. I see the spark clearly in you, however. Yes. I think I would follow you to be... Zoot! I set myself up for that, didn't I? I will have to consider further and consult with the other Covenant officers. But I promise you this. I will at least attend your parley, if that is what you ask of me. Call me Emil. What do you saw titles at the end of the world? Send word of the time and location for your parley, and I will come. I hope time does not prove me a fool. No, it may have been proven already.
Mark my words.
Well, what do you think of our new camp? Not much to look at yet, but as Plato says, the beginning is the most important part of the work. Though, this fort seems familiar somehow. Have I been here before? Well, glad you like it. From here, we'll make our noble, potentially futile final stand. Can you taste it? That thick, sickly taste. We're getting closer to the heart of corruption. Closer to the tempest. Glad you like it. From here, so, you marched off hoping to win the hearts, minds, and souls of the Covenant. I don't imagine they were too open-minded, were they? Really? That is certainly a surprise. You seem to be quite a recruiter, my protégé. If the Covenant will talk, perhaps these other warmongering flag wavers will too. Who's next? I'm sure I have no idea. With a name like that, they sound more like a guild of thieves. Say, are those the ones who wear black and wear the plague masks? Ah, yes. I met one once, rushing off on the way to battle. I recall saying, know the enemy and know yourself. But they hadn't even read Sun Tzu. Some scholars, these Syndicate people. Good luck. Thank you.